we have this friend, and we collectively put him in a position of power. And now he's completely gone off the rails. He started hanging around with the wrong crowd. He's gotten mixed up in some really bad stuff. The guy's got a problem.
Gerry is not going to respond to this at all.
Will you stop pacing already? We are all going to need treatment if you don't relax.
Come in, Doctor. Thanks for coming to meet with us.
My pleasure. Is this everybody?
Mostly.
Good, good.
Well, I'm sure you all have lots of questions, but perhaps I should start. First of all, you should all be very proud of yourselves for having gotten to this point. I believe the most difficult part of the journey is, especially for those concerned about the addict, is admitting that there is a problem and then deciding to do something about it. So?
I felt a lot better by the way it started. But I must admit, I was a little uncomfortable with the physicality of the exercise.
Give yourselves a hand! Come on, give yourselves a hand! Very good, very good! Oh, yeah! Yeah, very good! Oh, yes, excellent, excellent! Wonderful, wonderful! Oh, thank you, keep that laughing! Yeah, yeah! Ah, okay, 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 that's good, that's good.
Everybody, back down, that's cool. So, I'm sure you have some questions. Regrets? Maybe some second thoughts. Let's talk through those, yeah?
I mean, come on, what is this, a group grope? I'm okay, you're okay therapy? The guy wasn't even in the room 30 seconds before he started hugging everyone. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be great.
I feel as much as he's made his own bed, so to speak, I don't know, it's my fault. I voted to put him in this position. I gave him the mandate, so who am I to be throwing him under the bus?
I hear what you're saying, but I have to agree with her. I mean, even if I did vote for the guy, I don't ever remember thinking, gee, if we could just get that pesky federal deficit jacked up over the $1 trillion mark, then we'd have something.
Yeah, but hasn't he been saying some good things lately? I mean, he's even reversed his course in extending the tax cuts.
Ah, yes. This is very common behavior for the true addicts. By all appearances, they are headed for self-destruction. But if they fear that there may be negative consequences for their actions, such as disapproval of family or being thrown out of office, they quickly exhibit more reasonable behavior, but only for a short time. You must be very careful not to be fooled by this, mouse and cat game, yeah?
Yeah, you know, Gerry, I've often thought, Gerry, on one hand, then, you know...
Excellent, excellent, this is excellent progress, people. Out with the jive, in with the love, yeah? When confronting the addict with their destructive behavior, it is completely normal to feel conflicted and guilty. But make no mistake, you must remain strong! But loving, yeah?
Nice.
I can just picture this intervention now. Listen, Gerry, I know you tried your best and you didn't mean to spend $1 trillion of money we don't have in 15 minutes flat, but you really hurt me. Please, he's gonna sit there like a cardboard cutout.
Now, this is a learning device. This is not the real Gerry.